Ladies and gentlemen, behold, a clown.
Does he? What is he up to now? He can move, you know. That's a good boy. I think. Yes, definitely. He's trying to... Well, he's trying to kick those pipes, but... Oh, I get it. He wants to repair the Toymaker's pipe system. A bomb dispenser. Who put that there? Do you think he can do something with it? I don't know, like kick the bomb into my minions. Oh, the irony! If only I cared for those wretched souls trapped in the lifeless husks. I don't, if you're still wondering. I don't think he has it in him. Oh, you disagree? Maybe a gentlemanly bet then. I win, you bring me a puppy. Why? I need him for a social experiment. If I lose, well, what do you know? He made it. No puppies for me, I guess. Ooh, the plot thickens. Send the minions in. They'll make short work of him. Where does he hold all those bombs? I don't know. Probably got something to do with the quantum mechanics of a clown car. Well, well, he's getting something done. Haven't seen him so worked up since... Now that you mention it, I haven't seen him worked up at all. Excellent! With our help, he created a confusion gas. And strangely lost in thought. Like he's remembering something. Better send some minions to mop him up before he comes to. Confusion set in. It wasn't always this way, was it? Surely not. Surely he was once a great, renowned clown. Oh, he wasn't. He couldn't make people laugh, no matter how hard he tried. Shame, really. He drifted from circus to circus until depression finally drove him to the Emporium. Touching story, really. Hit all the right heartstrings. Too bad we won't see it through to the end. If inhaled in large quantities, the gas is quite deadly. It's the secret ingredient X doing its job. Shh, just don't tell anyone. Anyway, I don't think he has the will or the wit to escape this one. God bless you. Wrong turn. God bless you. Whoa there, cowboy. What doesn't kill you makes you stronger, I guess. The gloves are off. No more Mr. Who am I kidding? I wasn't that nice to begin with. Let me see.